need you, Jorax. I know you left the Legion.
I never left the Legion. It left me. But I know my duty.
Alright, folks, we can sit through a training montage with what many critics describe as excessive Turian flexing.
No such thing.
There really is.
Or we could fast forward to a ship crashing into an asteroid crashing into a moon.
Fast forward to the crash.
Ah, montage. Don't cut bits out.
I'd go for the crash.
Forwarding to the action scene, going once, going twice.
Skip to the good stuff, Liam.
Boo!
But it's a vacuum. The ship explosion would be silent.
I hope that's not the voice of experience talking.
Guess they wanted their money's worth. They actually blew up a derelict for that shot.
Too bad the script wasn't caught in the blast.
My strike team will hit the enemy cruiser, General. Force is the only thing fanatics understand.
Why a strike team? Torpedo the cruiser!
That's overkill. Get one engineer aboard, cut life support and engines, problem solved.
And leave him stuck on a hostile ship? One torpedo, over by lunch.
Fry their sensors, spacewalk on the hull, cut life support, rappel in, and take them hostage.
Done it. Less exciting than it sounds.
Seriously?
Got the scars to prove it.
I assumed you'd got that falling off a bar stool.
Speaking of, time for another round. Anyone for a Varen's jaw? Or a euphemistically delicious?
Wait! Lesson!
Varanus. Varanus. No!
Ugh, he was a sidekick. They die like goldfish.
No acting like overacting. Even Ryder could do better.
If I wanted to.
Don't make me dare you. Keep going. The med bay is still secure.
What the hell is happening?
I wish I knew.
Hello, Sarah.
Sam? How are you? What's happening out there? They're shooting people.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Sarah, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. He's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has sent my link to your brother's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, he will die.
What?
Sarah, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
God damn it. Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Sarah. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
It probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Naya Shuri! Open! Tempest, the Pathfinder is down! Come in!
There you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam, he has ships, but I am still able to do something.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed. did an impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ketter tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away, but the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Is this where I give a speech? Ask you to die for me? No thanks. I say we shove the Remnant down the Archon's throat. And maybe that buys us a chance. All of us. We get the whole cluster to pile on. Everyone in Helios has earned some fucking payback.
Nice speech. You've inspired the entire crew. They're running around like monkeys getting ready for the big showdown.
But not you, apparently.
You inspire me, Ryder. In ways that are surprising even to me. I've got Remtech repurposed all over the place. And Pop souped up and raring to go. We'll keep you in one piece. I don't like seeing you suffer. Without Sam, it looks like interfacing with the Remnant hurts. A lot.
It doesn't tickle. But there's only one way to find out if I can stand up to it.
You can. You will. Or else.
Or else what?
Don't find out.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon. It created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant, and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender, or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. Continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
We're ending this, and you're not just fighting me.
That is a waste.
He wants to exalt everyone. If Helios doesn't submit, he'll destroy entire planets.
Yes, and you're the proof that I can. You still command, Remnant, but that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
Rider. I don't know which is worse, the Scourge or the Cat.
The Scourge and the Cat. Callum, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. Never mind. Just getting close and trust me. It's time the Scourge worked for us.
have been so glad to see that stuff.
Get the Hyperion. Archon! Don't blame you, people. This clusterfuck is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require I have you. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder. But not for me.
Zuvi, what am I looking at?
A wonder.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down. Like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're headed.
Hot drop in 5, 4, 3.
Holy.
Pathfinder, I've arranged a distraction.
Inside, Pathfinder. We'll protect the Hyperion. But that only matters if you can catch the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way.
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! Go! I'm rerouting power to all med bay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Attempting to shield the bridge with biotics, but I can't get close enough.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve.
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
The cryopods are intact. She brought it down. But there's no signal from the bridge.
Show the turtle.
You know the street. Break the rules.
You're on time. I've met every step.
This is the love making. This is the love making. I got time. This is. Oh,